Tell me about this engineer you need.
Paula Madera. She's my drone expert. She's brilliant. I can't write this program without her. I know she's still on the island, but she left Skelltech right after Sentinel arrived.
Are they after her?
I have no idea. All I can tell you is where she used to live.
That's a start.
Contact!
Heard of this shit. They tracked Scale and got him out.
Thank you.
drop him!
Ugh!
you just stop with this shit, okay?
Good chance her neighbor was the last person to have had eyes on Madera. Follow the breadcrumbs. Hey, pal. I'm looking for your neighbor, Paul Madera.
Oh, I haven't seen her around for a while. She just left one day. Her Sentinel has a new engineer continuing her work.
Who knows where Paula went?
Nah, there was some guy, Daigoroh, she used to meet in Aurora's parliament. It sounded like he was one of those protest kids.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Greetings, stranger. I'm looking for someone. Goes by the name of daigoroh. Know where I can find him?
Now I've told you everything.
Appreciate your help.
Tell me where the other homesteaders are. Won't ask you again.
Oh, shit! Got anything to tell me?
I've already told you everything. There's nothing left.
Grenade, back off! Grenade!
Thank you.
expert. I wonder if daigoroh knows anything about where they took her. Madera, the drone engineer.
What are you saying?
She makes drones. Like the ones flying all over the island killing folks.
Hey, I don't care what you heard. There's no way she'd work for Sentinel. She's one of us. She's brave as hell, and she's an outcast.
So why'd she make drones in the first place?
Who the hell are you, man?
Relax. I'm a friend. I was on one of the helicopters that crashed.
Let's get to a safe house. And talk there. What's your name?
Nomad. What's yours?
Goroh Ito.
How are you doing in the most technologically advanced place on Earth if you don't like technology?
I'm not a Luddite, man. I'm just opposed to transhumanism.
When a person becomes more than human, right?
Other than human. Ugh.
Thank you. You want to tell me where Paula Madera is?
She's a good person. What do you want her for?
I'm working with some people to take down a sector of them. We need her help.
I heard her name when they were talking about restricted areas, 01. She might be there.
So we know where she is. My guess, she's Sentinel's ace in the hole in the killer drone program.
Assholes! You're gonna get her, right? I don't give a shit what it takes.
Take it easy. I'll handle it.